हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज़ ललिता एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कंप्यूटर लॉजिक ट्रेनिंग बोर्ड एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 38623। बेसिकली कंप्यूटर लॉजिक ट्रेनिंग बोर्ड हैज़ बीन डिज़ाइंड स्पेसिफिकली टू स्टडी ओर एंड नोर एक्सोर एंड नैंड लॉजिक गेट्स एंड टू वेरीफाई द ट्रुथ टेबल ऑफ लॉजिक गेट्स बाई यूजिंग यूनिवर्सल नैंड गेट्स। Now I am going to giving you an overview of this apparatus. In this apparatus we have input state, OR gate, AND gate, NAND gate, and there are four NAND gates, lamp 1, lamp 2, and power off or on button. Now we will start the experiment one by one. Now I will start the first number experiment to study the OR AND NAND logic gates and verify the truth table. I will start the procedure step by step. Firstly, I will connect the apparatus to the AC supply. Then I will do it for the OR gate. So the input of the OR gate I will connect to the A and B. Then output of the OR gate I will connect to the T1 or T2 for L1 or L2. Then I will on the power. When I turn off A and B, on that condition my result will be 0. And if turn on A, then my result will be 1. If I turn on only B, my result will be 1. If I turn both A and B, on that condition my result will be 1. So this is the verification of truth table of OR gate. Now we will do it for the AND gate. Now we will do the verification of truth table of AND gate. First of all, I will connect the input of the AND gate to the input state A and the second input of AND gate to the input state B. Then I will connect the output of the AND gate to the T1 or T2. Then I will on the power. When both the input state A and B are off, on that condition the result will be 0. If I turn on A, then result will be 0. If I turn on only B, then result will be 0. If I turn on both A and B, the result will be 1. Now we will do the verification of truth table of NAND gate. Let's start to make the connections of NAND gate. Firstly, input of the NAND gate I will connect to the input state A. Then I will connect the second input of the NAND gate to the input state B. Then I will connect the output of the NAND gate to the T1 or T2. Then I will turn on power mode. When both the A and B input state are on off mode, on that condition the result will be 1. If I will on A, on that condition the result will be 1. If I turn on B, on that condition the result will be 1. If I turn on both A and B, on that condition the result will be 0. Let's start the second number experiment to make the various logic functions OR, NOR, NOT and XOR gates by using NAND AND to verify the truth table. We will start the experiment procedure step by step. First of all, I will make the AND gate by using NAND gate. So let's start. First of all, I will connect the AND gate input to the input state A and second input to the B. The output of the NAND gate I will connect to the second NAND gate. And then output of the second NAND gate to the T1 or T2. Then I will turn on the power. Now I will observe the output. If both the input state turn off, on that condition the result will be 0. If I turn on A, then the result will be 0. If I turn on B, the result will be 0. If I turn on both, on that condition, the result will be 1. Now I am going to make NOT gate by using the NAND gate. So first of all, both the input of the AND gate I will connect to the A. Now the output of the NAND gate will connect to the T1 or T2. Now I will turn on power. Now we will observe the output. If I turn off A, on that condition the result will be 1. If I turn on A, on that condition the result will be 0. Now we will make the OR gate by using the NAND gate. Let's start to make the connections. First of all, I will connect the input of the NAND gate to the A. Both the inputs of the NAND gate will connect to the A. Then both the inputs of the second NAND gate will connect to the input state B. And next, we will connect the output of NAND gates to third NAND gate's input. Now I will connect the output of the third NAND gate to the T1 or T2. Then I will turn on power and we will observe the output. If both the input state are on off mode, on that condition the result will be 0. If I turn on A, on that condition the result will be 1. If I turn on B, on that condition the result will be 1. If I turn both A and B, on that condition the result will be 1. Now I will make the NOR gate with the help of NAND gate. First of all, both the input of the NAND gate will connect to the input state A. And then I will connect the second NAND gate inputs to the input state B. And then I will connect the output of the NAND gates to the third number NAND gate input. Now I will connect the output of the third NAND gate to the input of the fourth number NAND gate. And at the last, I will connect the output of the fourth number NAND gate to the T1 or T2 for the lamp 1 or lamp 2. Then I will turn on power. Now I will observe the output. If both the logic input states are on off mode, on that condition, the result will be 1. If I will turn on that condition, the result will be 0. If I turn on B, on that condition the result will be 0. If I turn on both, on that condition the result will be 0. So that's all the demonstration which is given by me. If you have any query related to this apparatus, you can go through the link which is given in the description. And if you want to know more about this apparatus, you can go through the lab manuals. Thanks for watching this video. If you like it, please like, share, comment and subscribe our channel. Thank you.